Okay, I should be on.
I wasn't on Life Invader.
Like I care? You're in a training.
You should have the pickup location in your GPS about now. It'll be a straightforward collection and drop-off at the warehouse. I hope.
What's up, Herzon? Up, second person. Hope that doesn't break. Okay, it's this ghetto thing. Great. That's not good. Where'd they appear from? They just spawned it in. That was just like bad timing right there then. Come mic's on. So you guys can go follow me. If you guys have a account. So what I'm gonna be doing with when I get like I'm gonna get like once I do put up my nightclub so I can be able to make it have more security and stuff. Carol will give me like around 36,000 maybe or 38. Tagging held up to 16. So I'm just going to do that actually for once. Now let's do stuff for the nightclub. Get out.
Oh, I almost crapped myself. Your vehicle. Are you worried something will happen to it?
Mm-hmm.
Don't let fear prevent you from getting the most out of life. Take out full coverage insurance with Morse Mutual and we'll replace your vehicle after one quick call. Morse Mutual Insurance is sold at all participating garages.
I still have all my happened off stream, but my Duo Death got destroyed. That's probably why they called. Is this the full popularity? Okay, almost there.
Hi, boss.
Good to see you, boss.
I wish you'd be able to run inside this nightclub. Or at least jog. It'd be a lot more faster.
In here. This might be our chance. Got a little tip that Lacey Jonas is in the back of a police wagon.
Nice.
What she did this time. If we can get her out of there, she's probably so doped up on painkillers, she'll think she was on the way to the club already. Go get her while the opportunity's there.
This will be the second time that I do this. Why do you have an underwear line? Why would that be a thing to promote?
But can you drive faster?
Well, this is a van. Yeah, I'm almost there. Hoping I'm not losing by doing this. Wait, hope so.
If we get caught, my underwear line will tank. Hurry! Tell the bouncer to keep the VIP area secure. Lots of people are gonna try to get my autograph. Thanks for saving me! Like, totally appreciate it!
Nice. Nice, okay.
Okay, we got Lacey Jonas. She's not the Lacey Jonas she was a decade ago, but a few people still care. Now, as long as she doesn't press charges against us, this is gonna be a win.
Bullshit!
Almost forgot.
see you, boss.
This isn't going on. Okay, there's Red Bull, Herbness. Okay, I'm gonna change my controller up for a second. Okay. I should change my outfit.
I got a good feeling about this.
We got a green light for collection. Get the cargo and bring it back to the warehouse.
I'm gonna take you, hybrid car. Tobacco and alcohol.
Oh my fucking god!
Actually pretty fast too. I've looked good for a second. Ew. Why was I saying like that for? Let's try it. Listening to filming video with a camera. Pretty cool, yes. Of course it did. I hope that they're still on the highway. Look, it's like some white dude. He's doing a pain. I can tell. Come on, white boy. Of course the glass is penetrated. Whoa. Wait, what? Okay, he's gonna be a pain. He's like that one kid that wants to keep it but doesn't want to give it back. Yeah, a little 5-year-old kid. Goodness, what's up with this dude? I don't care if I tip this car over. As long as I get it back. Yeah, this is when I need the cargo bob. Your freaking dog that doesn't want, that has the stuff in his mouth that says, you know what I mean. Oh, no! Let me see if the tires are hoppable. Nope. Come on. Hello? I'm gonna freaking get the my things I need to sell. What? This is a legend. The best NPC, best NPC driver I've ever seen. Furlough. What the heck? Gonna get it. Crap. Screw you! This is so annoying! Screw you. Crap. That's what I need, a semi. I need a cargo bob. This is the thing that I need with someone else. How is he avoiding all these people and not freaking hitting anyone? Why are they priming you so hard? Ugh. I'm drinking potato wedge now. What? Well, I can't get this freaking dude out of the car. Why is it so difficult? Finally! No, get back. Yes! Some freaking innocent dude. Well, he thinks he's innocent. He's the world's best freaking NPC driver. What? Okay. How is that possible? But I pushed this dude so many times and I just flipped over by a single turn. Finally, the longest mission I ever took.
You'll be airdropping the shipment at a few points around the city. Collect the cargo at LSIA and make us some money, boss.
Can you find a car? You, sir.
Holy! Oh, fuck!
Many in Los Santos know it's all up in the Blaine County for some reason. This would be a lot more better if you had a friend with me. Oh, crap. Okay, this is bad, this is bad, this is bad. Wait, what? Oh crap. Get out. Okay, I already know this. This is nice though.
Looking good, we are looking good here.
Wait, this would be it. Please let them be the one. This is not gonna be it. I'm gonna stop the stream. Well, that'll be it for today.